that Woody Harrelson is a weed fan.
It's just a little dream of what a great dispensary could be.
At The Woods, the cannabis dispensary he co-owns in West Hollywood, his dream has come true. A lush and welcoming space complete with a koi pond and macaws.
There's some macaws here and over here.